the month.
Welcome back. Time for a quick Hughes Views. Understand Mike Pompeo is a friend, and so correct for the lie of the green. In fact, I've already written a glowing column about his appointment as the 70th Secretary of State for the Washington Post. Mike Pompeo was a weekly guest on my radio show for a couple of years, and except for his deep attachment to the Wichita State Shockers, he demonstrates sound judgment, affability, and a deep, deep intellect. Mike Pompeo won the confidence of the career staff at the CIA, and he excelled there. More importantly, Pompeo won the confidence of President Trump. They share a view on the Iran deal and a strategic assessment of the problem of North Korea and China, and yes, Russia. Mike Pompeo is a Russia hawk. Pompeo could turn out to be, to Donald Trump, what George Shultz was to Ronald Reagan and Henry Kissinger to Richard Nixon, a right arm. Yes, he graduated first in his class at West Point, was a Harvard Law Review editor and a lawyer at D.C.'s legal lighthouse of Williams and Connolly, launching a successful business and political career in Kansas and Congress thereafter. But what he mostly is competent. He will bring in a great team. He will instruct them that they are the president's team and the United States team. And he will lead and he will communicate in a direct, sometimes blunt, always truthful Kansas fashion, like that other great Kansas West Pointer, Ike. In fact, expect a lot of Ike out of Mike Pompeo, who with friends like Tom Cotton in the Senate and Paul Ryan and Kevin McCarthy in the House, has just not the confidence of the president, but very strong allies on the Hill. It won't be long before the press figures out that Mike Pompeo has brought much-needed talent to Foggy Bottom to fill all those empty boxes, first-rate political appointees that we have long needed at State, and a determination to rely on the best of the career professionals there, just as he did at the CIA. The Senate should move very quickly indeed, the end of March, in fact, if they are serious about the world's problems, to get Mike Pompeo confirmed. He is a five-star appointee where one is needed the most. And that, indeed, is a very great thought on which to begin your Saturday. We are getting a Secretary of State who is absolutely up to the challenges of a very dangerous world. Thanks for watching today. Keep the conversation going on MSNBC.com/Hugh Hewitt. And I will see you next week on Saturday morning, as always, right here on MSNBC.